Have you seen that video going around with the woman saying, if your pepper has 3 loaves, it's bitter, and if it has 4, it's sweet? I went to the farmer's market, and look at this, 5 loaves. So what's it supposed to be if it has 5 loaves? The point I'm making is, don't believe everything you see on social media, because people don't know what they're talking about.